SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn on predictive typing on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're looking for a way to type a little faster on your device, then predictive typing can be a really useful feature. Conversely, if you had been using predictive typing in the past and it's now turned off for some reason, then you can turn predictive typing on by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the General option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again and select Keyboard here. Now you just need to find the Predictive Text option in the All Keyboard setting and then tap the button to the right of that to turn it on. Note that this is also going to include a Show Predictions Inline option directly underneath that, which you may also find helpful. So you can either turn that off or on by tapping this button here. And if you have Show Predictions Inline turned on, then it's going to look something like this. If you open up a text message conversation and you start typing, then it's going to display some grayed out text to complete the word that you're typing there. So you can either tap the spacebar to complete it that way, or you could have just tapped on the word that was displaying in the bubble above there.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.